came back as the representative of the Labor Gallery from Budapest. I'm a curator and I'm a committee member of the Labor Gallery, and it's going to be a more informal presentation than the other one a few minutes ago. So, about the history of the Labor Gallery. The Labor Gallery is existing since 2007. It's not a real organization, it's rather a platform run by three other organizations, which are the followings: the 3C Center for Culture and Communication Foundation, which founded by George Soros, the Hungarian University of Fine Arts, which actually is my workplace, and the Studio of Young Artists Association. At the beginnings, all of these organizations were financially stable, and all of them gave some money to create an own gallery for the member of these organizations. But at the moment, the Studio of Young Artists Association totally ran out from money. The C3 Center totally ran out for money, so at the moment just the Hungarian University of Fine Arts hopefully continue the financing the gallery. Yes, from 2009 till 2011, the transit.hu also joined to this cooperation. But at the moment they have their own gallery space, so they are not in the cooperation anymore. About the location, the gallery is at the middle of Budapest, really in the downtown of the city. And it's in a very small street without cars, so it's a car-free zone. Yes, this is our homepage. And I will show if it's working. Yes, this is the floor plan of the gallery. As you can see, we have three exhibition spaces. An office, toilet, and the kitchen as well. And I want to talk about exhibitions because we have a lot of programs. So I'm just showing some picture to see the atmosphere of the space. This is just a small street, and usually at summertime we are using the street as well to extending the gallery space. Exhibition. This is the biggest space. We have a smaller room which is totally fitting for video presentations, and usually we have events as well. For more information, you can check our homepage. The way of functioning. There is a gallery committee. In the gallery committee, the organization partners are delegating members. At the moment, there are four members. I am one of them, and Esther Kozma from the Studio of Young Artists, with Bence György Pálinkás, and there is one more people from the university called Miklós Zsámboki. Three of them are curators, and one of them is an artist. Here is our mission statement. The Labor hasn't got any thematic focus. It's rather a platform or incubator for experimental initiatives and support emerging artists. We are taking care about contemporary art education and a reflection of the structural changes of the contemporary art scene. The scientific and technological arts is always in our focus, and we are trying to organize as much events as possible to make a fluctuant or event place. We have have a small library. It's rather a fanzine collection and exhibition catalogs. It's developed by mainly the transit.hu, but now it's a little bit passive, but it's available for the visitors of the gallery. The gallery committee, which I showed you, the four people, they are every year they are making an open call, and the members of the Young Artists Association and the students of the Hungarian University of Fine Arts can apply. They can cooperate with the people who are not belonging to these institutions, but that's our goal, to give some possibility to introduce these institutions. And in every year we get a lot of applications. Last year we had around 40, and we are selecting about 20 for a year. So for illustration, I'm showing you our exhibition calendar. Every color is another event or exhibition, so that's why I don't want to lost in the details. And we have also some fixed exhibitions, for example, this called a prize, which is called Herzog Clara Prize. This is a cooperation with the Studio of Young Artists Association. Our goal is to make new cooperations that give place for experiments and create a real community space. About the plans, our financial situation is tragic, let's say, because our only fund. Like last year, we got some support from the National Cultural Fund, but two years ago. But last year, we proposed and we got zero forints, so nothing, and that's why all of our projects was realized by voluntary job. And it's on the one hand, it's fantastic that there are so much energy in the art scene that all of our the people who were applied to us to realize an exhibition, they didn't get any support, and though they realized the project, so it's a very good thing. But we don't know how long we can continue this. So that's why with the gallery committee we decided as well to create or develop our networks, because nationally I think we are good in networking, but internationally not that much. So that's why we decided to start to build a Visegrad Fund network or European Union grants or something like this. So that's why it's a very good possibility to be here. In the future we want to keep on this path and do the same as we did, just a much more professional and international way. So thank you.